How do you know when you're trying to live for Christ? It doesn't always line up with the world. And that sometimes here, what Jesus called this man to do, pick up your mat and walk, was completely contrary to his world around him. That there were rules in place that you couldn't do that. And oh, there's rules in place today. Our world will want to convince you for all kinds of reasons that you can't do what God's calling you to do. And that's out of bounds. That you're out of your mind. Oh, be inspired. Be inspired how Jesus expected him to anyway. And he carried his mat. And look at his response. He replied, this is so great. He replied, "The man who made me well said to me, pick up your mat and walk." In other words, you and this pool and that, this hasn't done nothing for me in 38 years. But Jesus came along and healed me. And guess what? I'm listening to him now. Your voice doesn't matter. His voice is higher. That's a new authority. And Christian, just know that when you follow Christ, it's not going to line up with the world. Right away, the world's going to want to throw something in your face to slow you down or to convince you that now you're in the wrong box and you're the wrong puzzle piece. Remember, who's the one who healed you? Who's the one who saved you? Who's the one who's worthy? Who's the one who died on the cross? Who's the one who rose again? Who's the one who spoke your name? Who's the one who brought you out of the grave, right? Did anything in this world do that? Did anyone else do that? So when Jesus asks me to do something, will I remember that and trust in him?